Christmas tree. Passenger seat in this car is just fucking weird. Alright. Now to clean out the ridiculous glove box. Which, at least this thing has some important information in it. Motor vehicle inspection. I don't fit in the passenger seat. My head's touching the glass. Is the registration to my old Mercury. Here's the registration. More business cards. A lot more business cards. More gum. Business card. Don't know what that is. Little piece for a charger. Throw that in the bucket. Insurance slip. Let's put the registration in with that. Always need those in your car. And that's the glove box cleaned out. Jesus, a lot of business cards. Alright, now it's time to take out all of the electronics. Shit. After all the work I put to put the damn things in, I'm taking them out like 2 weeks later. This is a real piss off. You know what? I'm gonna leave them in until I actually have a serious buyer, because it won't take me too long to take them out. Gonna need a fucking vacuum to deal with all these damn tree fronds. Lego Batman coloring sheet, because you're not going to have kids in the back seat. More garbage. Sometimes the hatch stays so far. Doesn't. More garbage. Sure if I even have anything in here. I do not. The original blue paint color. Alright, with the seat, this is the seat pushed forwards. Huh. Actually fit. I guess the passenger seat must move forwards more because I physically don't fit in the back, but hey. Alright, no, here's the problem. I don't fit under the roof. There's the hump, which I haven't sat on, but I've had quite a few people sit on it. It's a bit softer, actually, than my Camaro. Come out. I'll leave in the carpets, but I'm taking the floor mats.